Alright, fun fact, I've been here a long time and I've never jumped on this trampoline before, so today's the day.
Now imagine that was in there. I said imagine that was in here.
Look at this. It looks like it's not doing anything, but it's doing something.
It's giving you hope.
Yeah, it's giving me hope.
Progress. And done.
Dunk it, not throw it in.
I'm scared.
Go, gotta get a defense.
Go over here, go, shoot.
Smack
go.
The ball. Smack the ball.
Yeah!
Calm down.
You put us on YouTube, aren't you?
Okay. Put some motion into it. Put some motion into it. Wait, you're wetting us.
Yeah.
Max, your turn.
I don't know the song.
Hi, I'm a baboon. I'm like a minch, just less advanced, and my anus is huge. Hey, I'm a zebra.
You're
it's
not starting
over.
Yet.
Oh! I caught that on camera. He just caught it like this. Alright guys, it's 4th of July. We are in the steel stacks. Some abandoned factory that they film Transformers in. Apparently the fireworks are going to be so close that I'm probably going to catch an asthma attack. Everybody say hi! So I'm not used to this closeness, and I'm from the projects, so it sounds like gunshots. So every single time it pops, I get scared and I duck and hide. I brought my asthma pump with me just in case, because I ain't playing. He's excited. That's so beautiful. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about that right there. These two right here, that was so beautiful. Now let's go back to the beautiful fireworks.
The park.
Is that guy dead? Okay.
You don't see how